where everybody comes who has an interest in new technologies.
It's a cool time for all us to get together and share ideas.
There is so much new stuff coming out, so many new technologies.
Every year there's cooler, newer products.
Great for feedback, great for catching up with friends and colleagues.
Cedia is really the only show that's dedicated to our profession. It's just the right size. It features great training courses. We can learn about the latest and greatest trends and technologies. And it's also an opportunity to network with all the people from across the country.
The Cedia community is very important to us. And, you know, coming out to Expo every year, participating in training classes, and supporting this community, I mean, these are the people who really started the whole connected home movement.
You know, Cedia really helps us to stay passionate and involved in the community because it's the one chance that the community really gets to get together.
It's really nice to come every year, see how everybody's doing, rub elbows, do some networking. It's one of the best things about it.
We are in the middle of a launch of the most immersive home theater technology that we've seen in this industry for more than 20 years. It's called Dolby Atmos, and it will transform not only our business, but the way people experience movies in the sanctity of their home.
As an attendee, I don't think you can go anywhere better to see what's coming out. What do you want to sell for the next year? Your customers and your clients are going to need to and want to have the latest and greatest equipment in their homes, and you need to know about it.
You know, the neat thing about Cedia is that in business around the world, very rarely do you get decision makers. And at Cedia, it's full of entrepreneurial people that are driven by one goal. That's provide the best product in the world. Being a company that does that, we're stoked to be here.
And I think that's really the legacy that we are going to leave behind, is that we have started an industry, continued the industry, growing the industry, and we're going to take it into the future.